Hi everyone. Since I am a brand ambassador for Art by Marlene, I got the new collections, the Artsy Arabia collection and the Art by Marlene Essentials collection. And I want to take you with me while I'm unboxing these new collections so you can see what everything is like. This is the first thing I unboxed. It's the new art journal, 30 sheets of 300 GSM. Quality paper. The product code is Journal BM11. It's part of the Artsy Arabia line. And look at it. It's a perfect size journal. I really love this size. And the inside. Oh, that turquoise cover. I love it. Beautiful zip bag for all your die cuts or paper elements. And the wonderful watercolor paper Marlene is known for. So that's the first thing. I'm already excited to work in this one. Then the next, small but great. Here is the sticky quotes, the black and white sticky quotes in a new size, because the old sticky quotes were this big. To compare it, you see it's well loved. But the new one, black and white sticky quotes, lovely travel size. It's called Sticker BM03. I will also put every code in the description box of the video. But don't you love these? Beautiful quotes, different fonts, really funny. Oh, I love these. I love to have this size so you can take them with you. Then next, we have new die-cut books, and these also have a new size. So, let's for comparison take the old die-cut book. You see, I've got it lined up. The new one is so much bigger. Oh, it's great. Really love this. Beautiful illustrations to choose from. This one is Stansblok BM02, and the other one is called Stansblok BM01. I'll also show you this one. So great. Love the butterflies, love the girls. So great. And so easy, because don't have to cut them out. Just pull them out of the book and you're done. Then we've got new stamps. These are the new stamps. These beautiful flowers are called arabesque. Here you can see them a little better. This one is called Stamp BM57. Love these. And then the next one, Desert Mirage. Love these too. Oh, do you see them? Stamp BM58. Then this one, with the wonderful owl. Oh, love it already. Night Owl, it's called. And this is Stamp BM59. Love those lanterns too. Oh, great. Gonna use it a lot. And the last one, Camel Travel. Love that camel. Oh, I love this face. Yes, it's Stamp BM60. Great, great new stamps. Beautiful size, nice and big. Good for everything you want to make. And then for the Artsy Arabia line, we have the die-cut mirror frame. Love this one. It's stencil BM08. The Arabian Nights. Stencil BM09. Oh, the Arabesque Mandalas. See a lot of use for these too. There's stencil BM10. And then the lanterns. It's stencil BM11. Great. And then we have some stencils. A lot of stencils. Put some black behind it so you can see it a little bit better. This one is Mask BM09. Love the houses and oh, see a lot of use for this one. Then we have stencil BM10. Also great, versatile. Then another great one. This is Mask BM11. And then we have Mask BM12. Wow. You can see a lot of use with this one on my jelly plates. Mask BM13. Love the flowers. Oh, great. And Mask BM14. This one. Great pattern. Great for backgrounds. And then something new. New by Marlene. Scrapbook paper. Great scrapbook paper. This one is Scrap BM01. Great patterns. This is the back. And then we've got Scrap BM02. All from Marlene's own artwork. Isn't it great? Then we have Scrap BM03. Oh, great back cover as well. And Scrap BM04. Love the colors. And the back. So great. But there's also the trusty collage paper again. Great collage paper. This one is called CP BM08. Show you the designs. Two from each design. So fun. And then we have CP BM07. Also two from each design. Super. And that was the Arts Arabia collection. But we're not there yet. Because there's also the Art by Marie Barleen Essentials collection. The all-round paper is now brought out in A5. So that's great. And it's the same trusty paper as it always was, but now in A5. So love it. It's paper BM02. And then, oh, love to try these out. We'll do a separate video on those. The metallic semi-moist watercolor paint. Sparkly and bright. Oh, yes, it's so big. Wow. Great. Can't wait to use it. So that's the sparkly and bright